Actroid.
Minasan, konnichiwa.
To be honest, I don't know which actors are my favorite. If I had to choose, some of them would probably be Leonardo DiCaprio, Tom Hanks, Robert Downey Jr., or perhaps Tom Cruise. But sooner or later, robots could be taking their jobs too. These robots are known as Actroid, and they look exactly like us, or perhaps even more beautiful. These Actroids are developed and being perfected by Osaka University and Kokoro Company Limited. The first Actroid appeared in the 2003 International Robot Exhibition in Tokyo, Japan. The robot looked like a young woman of Japanese descent and could mimic lifelike human behaviors such as blinking, speaking, and breathing. These Actroid models are pretty interactive with humans and can recognize different faces, voices, and even many types of touches. While talking, these Actroids continuously move their head, blink their eyes, and even give off the appearance of breathing. Interestingly, the skin of these Actroids look very real because it's made of silicone rubber, which is highly elastic material. The compressed air inside the robot causes movements in the servo motors of the hands and legs. Actroid is still evolving, but to be honest, it is happening at a much faster rate than Darwin's theory of evolution for most living creatures. For example, Geminoid HI-1 was released on July 2006. Two months later, on October 2006, Actroid DER-2 model was released. Two years later, on October 2008, Actroid DER-3 Evolve model was released. One year later, on November 2009, Actroid Sarah was released. 2 years later, on October 2011, Actroid F, also known as Geminoid F, was released. While I hope they never develop an Actroid capable of taking the place of YouTubers such as myself, I suppose I'll just have to wait and see if I eventually lose my job to these robots too.
それではまたお会いしましょう!